My honey, I am home. Get up to the total. I'm back again. What's next? My star does it. So baby, turn me up. Just turn me up a little bit. Turn me up. Girl, let us fix me one when they call my name. Really, let me hear it.
So sissy, you just told me.
Morning guys, so it is Jnr's birthday. But yeah, Jnr's mom called. She asked where he wanted to eat for his birthday before he goes to work. But I'll show you guys his present.
I'm grateful. You didn't like toilet paper? You're always in the toilet. So chain, TNs, and then he got those from Marcus. And his mom wants to do lunch. What? Oh, shut up! No, hey, his mom made plans with us that she wants to go lunch, so I didn't get the breakfast that I was planning, so shut the hell up. You ungrateful. And Marcus, you didn't even get me a present. I freaking hate you both.
Oh my gosh, okay, yes, so it does work. This vlog is going to be Jnr's 30th birthday weekend. I'll be vlogging it for him because, you know, we'll want to look back on it one day. You know, when we're 60. We're like, remember when we were 30? So yeah, that's why I'm going to be vlogging this, okay?
He's taller.
He's looking up. His smile just looks up a bit.
Wait, let's see. I don't know. He is taller.
Up me. Did you see that bump, Ricky?
Oh, there's your mum. Oh, I forgot our masks.
Didn't you got two in your bag?
Oh, yeah.
And you got your one then?
I stole these from the pub last night. Everywhere I go, if I see free masks, I grab them and I put them in my bag like a bunch. And if I go to an Asian restaurant, I grab heaps of chopsticks. It's the key. It's the key to saving money.
Did your mum give you mullah?
What do you want? This guy needs hotspot.
Get some credit.
What did you get?
Loaded waffle fries.
Too much
stuff on the thing.
Call your tiara, it's his birthday. Just for 5 seconds. Give you $2. And then you can go get some candy. I promise $2. Give it to you. Deal. Deal.
Trust issues.
Can you give it to Uncle? We want to see his bald head and the tiara.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to Uncle,
let's go play some Sims now. I wish for the link.
Uber.
Ready? Ready, set, go.
What did you do? You didn't wait.
Okay, go again. One,
be safe distance.
Two.
Wait, I'm not comfortable.
And three.
I'm Linga, and we are Jnr's older sisters. Today's his surprise 30th birthday, so we're just on our way to the boat.
And yeah, so Daniel's there, keeping him busy.
Did you just say that?
So we will see you guys there.
Bye! So everyone is here. And in true fashion Linga style, we were late.
Shut up, I'm people. I said be at mine at 4 o'clock.
Happy birthday.
turn me up a little bit. Girl, it freaks me well when you call my name. Really, really, I'm in the bar like so.
Come, come, now my
I'm a phone.
Time to drop the flow. Faso la to do. You are just like the beats to my afro, like Funky Joe. So baby, come on. I'm a sad dear, no more me in a hubble. Miss Pelly, O-D-O, Otto. Moses in the middle wood, kepo kwa kwa mi riyan na matuwa nyo.
Oh my girlie, oh my girlie, you got it.
Come on, come on, come on, sing along, everybody now. got that fire.
Lift is made for singers. You fell with the trash, that's where you belong. He belongs with the trash. That's this guy's face. When did you go?
I'm like, why are you riding a bike and not? What? So rude.
Awake. Look, he's awake.
Don't spook my drink again.
Oh yeah, okay. Upper house looking so shiny. You know what else is shiny? Oh.
Before I insert the snips, we're all sat at a hostel because who's gonna pay 400, 500 Meriton for 2 hours sleep? Yeah, no. We got back to the hostel at 6 a.m. I woke up at 8, started packing to leave. We were only went up to the rooftop for like 2 seconds and then we had to leave. We all went to the Sydney fish markets. The food was so good. I'll show you guys now. Come and get yourself in Alenga cause we on fire.
Jonte's turn. Last one. Oh, he's scared. He's scared, everyone. Jonte.
He's already about
to vomit. Woo! Woo! You come my way.
Shrimps for life.
Shrimps lemonade,
yeah.